Hi, I'm Kathleen Falsetti, Vice President of Quantum Automation. Today, I am introducing our newest Q-Line product, the QCloudServer. With complete customization for your unique environment, the QCloudServer gives you access to your real-time data, live monitoring, and on-demand reporting. Whether you're in the oil and gas industry, environmental monitoring, agriculture, or any other industrial industry, every feature in your cloud is completely customizable, trackable, and available on demand. In the industrial space, it is vital to have access to your log data. Whether you're measuring productivity, quality, safety, wanting to reduce cost for your overall ROI, you name it, all your log data is critical to your business's success. The QCloudServer is your one-stop shop where you can streamline all your day-to-day needs and access what you need at the tap or click of your finger. So let's take the journey into the cloud and start with sensors. We have discrete on-off type sensors. We have analog sensors that are plus or minus 100%. We have calculated sensors. A PLC can manipulate and store short-term data for both real-time and long-term historical data logging. If you are using a PLC within your job site, then send the data to the HMIs on the machine and store the data on project site computers with SCADA software. If the data is never going to go outside of the plant, then it makes a lot of sense just to log the data locally. But if you want to log the data outside of the plant from multiple job sites or remote site applications and analyze how each of the machines or processes are efficiently producing, then the cloud is the right solution. So just how do we do this? As we look at this IIoT data sheet with a Flexi Edge controller, let's start at the bottom where the sensors come into the PLC and note the protocols that we accept. We then introduce an Edge controller, which is an MQTT gateway to publish and subscribe information to and from an MQTT broker server in Amazon's web service or Azure. The MQTT broker sends the data to another server called the portal to generate dashboards and to the Cassandra database server for logging purposes. The dashboard looks and feels like an HMI consisting of a status page, an indicator page, a control page, a trend page, an alarm page, and a report page. With proper password authorization, you can even remotely turn on and off a motor or open or close a valve. With the QCloudServer, you have access to your important data in real time, every time. Please like, subscribe, and share our Quantum Automation channel for a deeper dive into our QCloudServer and our other Q-Line products. If you want to purchase the QCloudServer services or license, please go to quantumautomation.com or call 714-854-0800. My name is Kathleen Falsetti, and I thank you for watching. For power, control, and networking products, think Quantum Automation.